Welcome back, everyone. If you're an older Mac OS, or this could happen to a PC too, you might be met with a frustrating error message saying you need Mac OS 12 or higher. Before you run out and buy a new computer, there's a cool workaround. Head over to adobe.com and log into your Adobe Creative Cloud account. In your home dashboard is a secret weapon, Photoshop for the web. That's right, there's a web-based version of Photoshop that lets you access some of the latest features, including the very removed tool you're craving. Think of it as a temporary solution until you upgrade your operating system. Sure, it won't have all the bells and whistles of the full desktop application, but it gives you the power to use this fantastic retouching tool on the go, or in a machine that can't handle the full software. This might become your new secret weapon for flawless edits even without the latest desktop software. Hit that subscribe button and the notification bell because my next video will all be about the remove tool and many more exciting things in Photoshop. Thanks for watching.